After my liposuction procedures, BBLs, or tummy tucks, I always leave drains. Drains have been shown to decrease complications such as seromas and fluid buildup, and patients generally report doing better after surgery with drains. It's nice to not have a drain, but then your fluid collections go up and you have to come get stuck with a needle, so it's just easier to have a drain. It usually comes out in 5 to 7 days.